You guys went crazy the last time I took photos of celebrity couples and decoded their body language on camera. You asked for it, so I'm back at it again with more of your favorite celebrity couples, and I'm gonna tell you what I think could really be going on in their relationship. I hope you guys have your teacups ready because I am getting ready to spill it. So at first glance, they seem really cute and happy. In this particular picture, it looks like he might be a little bit more into her and she's just kind of there being like, ee! Again, she's just kind of like looking at the cameras, like looking away, being like, ha. When you look at photos of them recently, like right before they broke up, they look like actual statues. Like they're very stiff, they're very formal. Ari looks actually really sad in this picture here. They seem like they have like such creative chemistry. Like they're so lovey-dovey on stage and they've made amazing music in the studio. But guys, sometimes when a relationship is built on the creative flame, it doesn't last because a relationship needs to be so much more. I actually really like this couple and I think they were super cute. It seems like this relationship just wasn't built to last. Dove Cameron and Thomas Doherty. Oh, cute. One thing that strikes me almost immediately is how much intensity Dove looks at the camera with. This girl to me is definitely an alpha female and it shows like just by the way she looks at the camera. Even in this photo where she's smiling with Thomas, it's kind of like, look at me, look what I got. She's got a very cute exterior, but I feel like there's something much deeper and much more alpha going on inside. So my guess is that in this relationship, she's also probably the alpha. Even if you look at the way they're standing in this photo, she is holding her ground, like as confident as can be. She's not like leaning in and snuggling Thomas, like she's looking at the camera dead on. I read him as someone who's just like really smitten. Physically, he looks like he could be an alpha, but in this relationship, it seems like she really holds the cards. All in all though, it looks like they're having fun together. They like to play around, they like to make funny faces. And Dove has even said after a year of dating that she's going to marry Thomas. But then again, guys, she's been talking about making music for the last 6 years with absolutely nothing to show. So I don't know how seriously you want to take that. Gigi and Zane, you guys. So we all know that Gigi was a bit of a rebound for Zane. He was with Perry Edwards for 4 years and they were even engaged before they broke up and he got right together with Gigi. Right off the bat, I'm sensing something really weird here. So you have a picture of Gigi. She's smiling, she's looking like a pinup, looking super cute, and Zane is looking off to the side. He's not engaged with her at all. Remember how we talked about Liam Hemsworth that he was kind of like, oh, like I don't really want to be here, I'm uncomfortable. Zane is looking like not only doesn't want to be there, but like actively disengaged. Like even looking at photos of this couple just kind of makes me sad because they just don't look happy. All right, you guys, next, the couple of the hour, Lili Reinhart and Cole Sprouse. I am so excited about this couple. They just announced they were dating at the Met Gala. The Met Gala. Let's get a read on these guys. They're so cute. These two just look so wholesome to me. Like he just looks like such a nice guy and she looks so sweet and like kind, very relaxed around each other. And this could be because they're used to being on set together. Like they have a long history. So even though this is a new relationship, they've certainly been friends for a long time. They're very similar to Prince Harry and Meghan Markle in the way they stand and the way they have the same kind of direction, but they're also really engaged with one another. If you guys notice, like they take up a really similar amount of space when they're walking and that's a really good sign. There's not one person like overcrowding the other person, making it seem like they're more into them. Another thing that's notable is that they feel very comfortable touching each other. So like a casual hand on her shoulder, her hand on his chest. This is a respectful kind of touch. It's not possessive. It's not like invading her or touching her bum or something that's like inappropriate or possessive or controlling. This seems like a really cute and mutually respectful relationship. This next couple was requested and it is just a ship. These two were never officially confirmed as a couple, but I thought I would do it anyway. Boy, do they look cute as a couple. But to me, these two don't look like a couple. Like to me, these guys look like they're friends. When you pose on a red carpet with someone, you typically put your hand or arm on them and you lean in together for the photo. And obviously they would have to be friends if they recorded music together. You get close, you become friends that way. But guys, like look at their faces. These are faces of friendship. It looks very casual. It does not look like there's anything romantic going on here whatsoever. I'm sorry. This is another couple you guys have been asking me so much about, Shawn Mendes and Hailey Baldwin. Right now, it is just a rumor that they're dating, so let's take a look. And from what I can see, I'm only getting major friend, not even friend vibes from this. They look like they're not even smiling at all. He's on the phone, and she's just like kind of walking nonchalantly with her coffee. Yeah, I don't know what their mission was of that day, but they look like, I mean, it looks like business to me. Okay, now I'm really confused because I see this picture of them hugging. So it looks like one of them had a rough day. There's something going on here where they're leaning on each other either as friends or potentially more than friends. Here they are at the Met Gala. They look absolutely stunning. They are a really handsome couple and they look really happy, honestly. My honest opinion is that these two are probably close friends and nothing more. Swift and Joe Alwyn, I think she is taking this one very seriously, and they are not making a ton of public appearances together. Let's take a look at picture number one. Ooh, they both look very serious. They're stepping in tandem, which is good. Here they are at a sporting event, still looking very serious. And in another picture, guys, they are walking into an event, both looking, again, like very wooden. He looks even a little bit angry at the paparazzi. So what we know of Joe is that he's an up-and-coming actor, so he's not really used to being in the spotlight as much as Taylor, which could be what's causing like the kind of angry look that he's giving the paparazzi. He's just not used to it yet. So if I were gonna give relationship advice to Taylor, I would probably say keep this one out of the spotlight because it seems like he is really into you, but he doesn't like public displays of affection. Okay, you guys, right off the bat, I am getting major friend zone vibes with these two. I know they're dating, but like, literally from everything I can see, these two to me look more like friends than lovers. The way she's looking at him and gesturing her arm like that, and he's looking back at her with a very friendly face, but not like enamored or anything, just screams friendship to me. And even when they walk down the street, it's just like with super chill vibes. There's like nothing romantic going on here. Zendaya does have like a very chill nature about her when she's on red carpets and when she's posing, but it wasn't like that in her last relationship with Spencer Boldman. When she was on red carpets posing with him, her body language just looked a lot more natural and relaxed and even more lovey-dovey with him. I honestly don't know what's going on with this relationship, you guys. It could be that this relationship is a PR stage relationship, or honestly, it could be that they prefer to have a partner who's more like a friend. All right, you guys, I hope you love that video. I absolutely love decoding couples' body language for you, so I really hope you like it. As always, in the comments, leave any couples that you guys think I missed or any couples that you want to know about. I'm currently doing a giveaway for 5 packs of Kiss gel nails in these cute spring colors, and all you have to do, guys, is be subscribed to my channel here on YouTube and follow me on Instagram over here. I will leave the full rules in the description down below, and I'll see you guys all next week for another video all about relationships. Bye!